songs and stuff. Okay. Yeah. All right. This is called The City of New Orleans. Look, is this take one or what? Here today. Are you getting a meal, sir? You got it tucked in right in here. Your napkin is down like you're going to be getting some fried chicken or something. Look at that. Oh, yeah. And they're giving you a drink from a mason jar. Isn't that nice? Yeah. Nice, nice, nice. So, did you get any rain here yesterday? Did you get some rain here? No? No? Okay, well, where I live, we got enough rain, I'll tell you. You know, I'm going to get a, I need a lifeboat. Yeah, lots of rain, lots of rain. All right, so we're just going to give you, we'll give them a couple more minutes unless they tell us, like, go! And then we will go. All right.
Sit down. Let's sit down.
You're going to have some red hands there by the time the end of the night. What is this? Is that, does that take two?
No, I just make sure I synced up the first time. We're good now.
You could have brought the chalkboard. We could have assigned somebody to that. Yeah. All right. Hey, we got some nice country songs. We're going to start off here with this John Denver, Rocky Mountain High.
Truck out.
again. My goodness. Oh, I love your smile, sir. Right here up front. Yeah. I got a question for you. What's your name? Homer. I'll remember that because I don't watch The Simpsons, okay? Yeah. Homer, what is this? Oh, he said a cleaning board. It's so official. Yeah. All right, Homer. And what is this? Here, I found it there. Okay, it's a stick. All right, Homer. You're going to do this. Yep. And we're going to have you bring your chair over here so he can film you. Is that okay? All right, she's going to bring it for you. Or she'll bring, or you can leave that one and we'll get another one. Yeah. Or I could give him, I got a chair back here also. Mm-hmm. Yeah. All right, Homer, thank you so much for volunteering. Hey, Homer, there you go, Homer. All right, Homer. I can help you with the stick if you can. Hold on, here we go. Let me hold the chair so it doesn't, like, do something weird, like, you know, flip around or... All right. Okay, Homer. So, you hold on to this. Are you right-handed?
Yes.
Okay, so you'll probably hold it the other way. And, well, Jim's not using this right now, so here we go. Is that the right way? Okay, makes a difference. Oh, Homer, you look adorable. Are you single? Not for me. There's a lot of ladies out here, more your age, okay? He's available, ladies. All right, we're going to do Country Boy. All right? So I've got one of those, too. And what you're going to do is you're going to scrape it, okay? So, like, yeah. You can hold it maybe like this, and then you're going to, okay? All right, there you go.
We'll laugh on the farm, make a lay back.
Scrape it.
Ain't much a country boy we
can have. Scrape it.
We'll eat your eyes, early in the sack. Thank God I'm a country boy.
Yeehaw, for Homer.
Kind of life, never give me no harm. Raising up a family, working on my farm. Days I feel, but he's a country charm.
Thank God I'm a country boy.
Will I get a fine wife,
be no fiddle. Sun's coming up like a cake's on the grill. Life ain't nothing but fun and fun and riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy. Yeehaw!
Thank you.
saying something to you. What does she say?
In the shade over there.
What did she say? She said, don't have a BLT for dinner tonight. All right, Homer. All right, here we go. You ready to go back to your chair? Okay, here you go. You want to hand it to me? All right. All right, she's coming to get you.
Hang on, let me go backwards.
Oh, the hat, oh, yeah.
Sorry, I'm an amateur at this. We'll go this way.
All right, Homer, the star of the day. Yeah. All right, we're going to play my mother's favorite song. Yeah, she's thinking like, now what song is that? All right, let me give you a clue. The person that sings the song has hair as long as mine. Do you know it already? And he wears braids. You're right! Hey, give her an extra jar of moonshine. Willie Nelson. My other clues were he wore a bandana around his head. He got in trouble with the IRS, right, for not paying his taxes. Willie, just give another concert. Duh, you'll be able to pay it off, right? Yeah. All right. On the road again. On the road again. Isn't that your favorite song? Yeah. Willie Nelson was born in 1933. Anybody here born in 1933? You gotta be 88 years old. All right, still playing the guitar. Yeah. The same guitar. On the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. Music with my friends, but I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again, going places I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again. But I can't wait to get on the road again. You have your coffee pot, your bathroom there. Mm-hmm. Yeah. All right. Rocky Top. Anybody been to Rocky Top? Nobody been to Rocky Top? Yeah. Tennessee? It's in Tennessee. Anybody lived in Tennessee? You lived in Tennessee? All right. Do you know how to spell Tennessee? It's a tongue twister, isn't it? This is how I remember. T-E-N-N-E. Double S, double E, Tennessee. All right. Yeah, you just take I-75, you go south like you're going to Florida. There's an exit right over here to Rocky Top. Yeah. All right. Getting their corn from a jar. The corn is as high as what? You're right. Yeah. Ah. Where is it? Here is my corn. Yeah, isn't this nice? Do you get fresh corn on the cob here? Yeah. Yeah. Sometimes if you get a lot because it's buy a bag, get a bag free, you know, then I cook it and then I take it all off of the cob. And I just put it in Ziploc bags, put it in the freezer, like little individual servings. So when I want to have a meal with the kids or whatever, I just take the little bag out. It's already cooked. Yeah. All right. There's the bright golden haze on the meadow. There's the bright golden haze on the meadow.
Are so busy. Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. I got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way.
Let's hear you sing it. Oh, what a beautiful.
Oh, what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day.
Are you able to dance to another song?
Yeah.
Or are you tired?
They can't do Western songs.
No, but I'm going to do it because I'm just going to sing it anyways. Yeah. Let me call you sweetheart, and we're all going to sing that for them. Yeah, let me call you sweetheart. Oh.
Let me call you sweetheart. I'm in love with you.
What do you like to cook? Yeah.
Takeout.
I know you don't have to cook while you're here. Do you have stoves in your room or no? You do. So you can do some of your own cooking. Okay. So probably you'd like, if you don't know, you probably like to cook a little everything. I love to cook. I love to collect aprons too. Look at this apron. A pair of blue jeans. Yeah. This is from the Plymouth Art Fair. So that's where this one's from. A lot of times I'll find some nice aprons at Salvation Armani. You just call it Armani for short. You know, you have one here in Oxford. Yeah, I'm probably going to shop there when I leave here if they're still open. Yeah, yeah. So, yeah. All right. We're going to cook some, what are we going to cook, Jim? We're going to cook some jambalaya?
Jambalaya.
Yeah. Did they ever give you jambalaya here? What is jambalaya? Jambalaya, crawfish pie. It's a rice dish. Nobody's here from Louisiana or New Orleans, apparently. Yeah, all right. We're going to sing the song Jambalaya. All right. Homer! See that, Homer? Yip, 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 yip.
Thank you.
Yeah. Hey, good looking. What you got? What? Cooking. That's right. Who sings it? Besides me right now, and Jim. Hank? Who? Hank Williams, that's right, yeah. Hey, good looking. What you got cooking? Yeah.
Well, help me with the words.
I said, hey, good looking.
What you got cooking?
What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me?
Hey, sweet baby.
I said, hey, sweet baby.
Don't you say maybe.
Don't you say maybe. We could find ourselves a brand new recipe.
I got a hot rod for
it. I got a hot rod for it and a $2 bill. And I know a little spot over the hill. A soda pop and the dancing is free. If you wanna have fun, come along with me. I said, hey, good looking. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something home with me? I'm free and I'm ready, and we can go steady. How's about saving all your time for me? Steady company. I'm gonna throw my day book over the fence and buy me a one for 5 and 10 cents. I'm gonna keep it till it's covenant age, 'cause I'm writing your name down in every page. Okay, good looking. I'm writing your name down in every page. What's your name? Bobby? Harvey, like the bunny.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, Harvey, I got your name. Is that Mrs. Harvey? Yes. All right. I'll come back over here then. It's our secret, Harvey. I said, hey, looking Harvey. What you got cooking? Cheating heart. Wait, I want his reply. I got time, honey. Let me ask the missus. Does he have a cheating heart? Not that she knows of. I got a cheating heart, Harvey. It's with chocolate. Oh, yeah, you got to go to Sam's Club and get that box. What was it, how many? 36 bars in that box. And you hide the box from kids and visitors, okay? Because I know for 36 days, I'll have a chocolate bar. Yeah, yeah. Sometimes I have two a day. Ah, you're cheating heart. Your cheating heart will make you weep. Will make you weep. Cry and cry. And cry and cry. Yourself to sleep. Yourself to sleep.
But sleep won't come.
But sleep won't come.
The whole night through.
The whole night through.
Your cheating heart.
Your cheating heart.
We're telling you.
We're telling you. When tears come down. What's my pet name? Give me a pet name. What's my name? It's a whistle, it's not a name. How do you spell that? You walk the floor.
You're cheating, huh? We'll find someday.
We'll find someday.
And crave the love.
And crave the love.
You threw away.
You threw away.
The time will come.
The time will come.
When you feel blue.
When you feel blue. You're cheating, huh? We'll tell. Harvey. Yeah. All right. You like to ride your bike? Any of you still have a bike here? Yeah. Oh, he's got a bike back there? All right. Yeah. Let's go ride our bikes.
Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer to. It won't be a stylish marriage.
Hold on. Can you afford the carriage, ma'am? No, I'll pay. And Harvey, too.
He can't afford the carriage. But you look sweet up on the seat of a bicycle built for two.
Let's hear you sing it.
Daisy,
give me your answer.
Give me your answer, too.
I'm half crazy.
I'm half crazy.
Over the love of you.
Over the love of you.
It won't be.
It won't be a stylish marriage. I can't afford the carriage. But you look sweet upon the seat of a bicycle built for two.
Summertime.
In the good old summertime. In the good old summertime. Strolling down the shady lane with your baby mine. You hold her hand and she'll hold yours. Very good sign that she's your tootsie wootsie in the good old summertime.
East
side, west side, all around the town. The kids sing ring a rosy, London Bridge is falling down.
Boys and girls.
Boys and girls together, me and Mammy alone. Tricked the lights, fantastic, on the sidewalks of New York.
Oh, yeah. Take me home where? Out to the ball game. That's take me out. Take me out, but what's take me home? What?
Country roads.
Yeah, country roads. Yeah. All right. Anybody born in the country? Anybody was born in the country? Okay. And you were born in the country? I love the country living, right? You maybe might have animals, cows or horses next door. Gravel roads. All the dirt. All right, yeah, that's what I hate about it. If my mother were to come to your house, she'd go like this. Close the windows, yeah, all the dirt, yeah. All right, take me home, country roads.
water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky. Misty taste of moonshine, teardrops in my eye. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia.
Having a birthday today? No.
Oh, we're there in the back.
For real? Somebody is having a birthday today? September 1st. It's coming up. She's in a wheelchair. Can you bring her over here? We can sing to her. Her name's Pat. She's over there. It's funny, yeah. There's a certain age you get where you say, I'm not telling anybody it's my birthday. And then when you get like older, a little bit older than me, okay, I got to do this. You're proud to have another birthday, right? You're like, it's my birthday, yeah. Okay. Oh. Look at that. Ooh. Yes. Oh, and her name is Pat or Patricia. You can turn her around and face her that way. Oh, what are you drinking, Pat? Is that coffee?
Yes.
Okay. You're going to get something stronger? I'm just going to take it from you for a minute. Okay. Now, Pat, how old are you going to be? Do you mind telling us? 78? All right, 78 years young. And how long have you lived here? Do you know? A year? It's hard to keep track of time, you know. So everybody, this is Pat, all right? Sometimes we don't know people because we're in different parts of this. This is a big place. So on the count of three, we're going to say, hello, Pat, all right? One, two, three.
Hello, Pat.
Did you want to say hi back?
Hi.
Now, Pat, are you afraid of reptiles? Reptiles.
Yes.
Reptiles, yes. But? Okay, she said if the neighbors call and say she has one in her yard, that must be before you lived here, okay? Then you would come and get it. All right. Well, I have a reptile that would like to sing happy birthday to you. Is that all right? Okay. I notice you're not wearing a bandana today. You almost didn't want to come, right?
I did.
You did? You were trying to hide? All right. Okay. All right. Let me see what he's doing here. Oh, I said the word bandana. Oh, they're going to bring you one now because somebody's going to take your picture and you're going to want to remember. Oh, look at that. All right. She's going to give you a bandana. Come here, Blaze. Oh. She wants her shirt. Well, we can. I'll let you borrow my hat. All right. All right. Oh, look who I got here today for you, Pat. Hi, Blaze. Yeah. Okay. Put your tongue in your mouth, Blaze. You got a party hat on? Yeah. Okay. Were you at a party? Yeah. Okay. Can you say something else besides yeah? Yeah. Okay. Can you sing to this lady for her birthday? Yeah. Okay. Do you want to ask him a question? Yeah. You're going to sing now, right? Yeah. Okay. Why don't you get up here on her shoulder? Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Pat. Hey, they're singing back there. Yeah. Happy birthday to you. And then they long. Oh, thank you, Blade. That was so nice of you. All right. All right. Did you enjoy that? Yeah. All right. I'm going to take this hat for you, but you can keep the bandana. All right. Let's give Pat a round of applause for being a good sport here. Oh, and her coffee. Yeah. Yeah. You want her coffee? Yeah. Okay. Oh, my goodness.
Good going, Pat.
Good going, Pat. Yeah, yeah.
Happy birthday.
Oh, there's a lady at your table. It's going to be 100 years old soon. Where is she in the purple hat?
In the blue.
In the blue? All right. Oh, my goodness. Do you want to get kissed by a lizard, too? Oh, she's going to be 100. When is your birthday? October 6th? All right, we'll be back then. And we'll bring something else that you won't like.
We'll do a Halloween.
All right, yeah, yeah. All right, okay. All right. When you do country music, usually you got to have boots on, right? You like these boots? Did you see them flickering when the sun was beating on them? Yeah, you had to put the sunglasses on almost. Yeah, DSW warehouse ladies. Okay, yeah. All right. These boots are made for walking. That's just what they'll do. Because one of these days, these boots are going to what? That's right. All right. That's going to be your line. Make sure it's loud. Don't make me come over there. Because I did bring this, all right? Yeah. Okay. Harvey, get the apple. Okay? Yeah. All right. Boots. Little Nancy Sinatra.
You keep saying you got something for me. Something you call love, but confess. Hi! You've been nothing where you shouldn't have been nothing.
Gonna what? Yeah. That's what Nancy Sinatra said. What's going on? He dropped it on the floor. That's all right.
You keep playing when you shouldn't be playing. And you keep thinking that you'll never get burnt. Ha! I just found me a brand new box of matches. Yeah. What he knows you hadn't time to learn. These boots are made for walking. And that's just what they'll do. Cause one of these days these boots are gonna what?
Walk all over you.
Yeah. I'm ready to go for my walk. Da 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 All right, who here's been to prison? Anybody? You have? Okay, what were you doing there? You were what? See, that's how it starts. She's lying. First the lying, then the stealing. All right, we both have been to prison. You believe that? Why are you saying yeah? Yeah. What were we doing in, what was I doing in prison? What? You have no idea. Singing, what, they get entertainment at prison now? First they want crunchy peanut butter, now they're getting singing and entertainment. So now once in a while, we're with a group of, it's called Forgiven Ministries, and it's a Christian group, and you go into the prison system, and we're with a group of people, and it's an 8-hour day, and it's when the children come to see the inmate. So if you're at the women's prison, the kids are coming to see the mother. If we're at the men's prison, the kids are coming to see the dad. And it's really, really something else. They always need volunteers, so if you ever want to volunteer, sometimes volunteering can consist of just sitting in a chair, you know, watching what's going on. So, but we have a variety of jobs. Sometimes I do face painting. Sometimes we have done music. Sometimes games, all sorts of things. So, all right. Who is the man in black?
Johnny Cash!
Yes! Is that your boyfriend?
Yes!
Why they call him the man in black? He wears black everywhere. Yeah, I like black. It makes me look skinny. Yeah. All right, Johnny Cash. Wholesome Prison Blues.
I hear that train a-coming, rolling round the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine.
All these more wrinkles around my eyes. Woo! When you're smiling. When you're smiling. When you're smiling. The whole world smiles with you. And when you're laughing. When you're shining through. the rain, so stop your crying and be happy again. So when you're smiling, keep on smiling. The whole world smiles with you. All right, now you know the words. Let's hear you sing it. When you're smiling. Louder. When you're smiling, the whole world. The whole world smiles with you. When you're laughing. When you're laughing. When you're laughing. The sun. The sun comes shining through. When you're crying. But when you're crying, you bring on the rain. So stop your crying and be happy again. So when you're smiling, keep on smiling. Big finish. The whole world smiles with you. Okay, I'm looking for my song here. All right. Yep, I'm going to play a song that is pretty popular. A lot of people have told me that they had this played at their wedding. Oh, let me take this off here. Anne Murray. Remember Anne Murray?
Yeah.
Anybody Canadian? Anybody Canadian? Eh? Eh? Yeah. Anne Murray's Canadian. When we go playing in Canada, we like to have a lot of Canadian artists. So, yeah. Is that? Song that everybody's going to want you to play. It's one word, Patsy Cline. What's her famous song?
Crazy.
Mm-hmm. Crazy. Crazy. Yeah. Patsy Cline.
crazy. I'm crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy, crazy for feeling so blue. Me as long as you wanted, and then someday you gave me for somebody new. That my love could hold you. I'm crazy for trying, crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for loving you.
Patsy Cline. The time went by really fast, didn't it? And everybody held up outside? Yeah. All right. We're going to end with Blaze is going to sing Happy Trails. And then we're going to end with God Bless America. And we want to wish each and every one of you a blessing. It is wonderful, and it's a treasure and a joy for us to come here and sing with you. There's nothing more that we enjoy more than singing for seniors, right? Yeah. We do like the kids sometimes, but then I gotta like kick them to the curb, and then I'm like, oh, I love my seniors are here, so yeah. All right, Blaze, are you ready? Yeah, okay, yeah. You're always ready, aren't you? Happy trails to you. Trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together?
Just bring us a song
and happy weather. All right, it's enough of that, okay? Yeah. Happy trails to you until we meet again. Yeah.
Oh, God bless America.
I've got my little flag here. Yeah.
God bless America, land that I love. Stand beside her and guide her through the night with the light from above. From the mountains to the prairies to the ocean, God bless. each turn to the right.